Hello and welcome to my channel back. My channel name is The House Party, and how are you guys doing? I'm doing great because there's no snow in Alberta right now, so everybody's enjoying. So my friend from Toronto, you know him from my earlier videos.
Wilson Molly, eh?
Yeah, so this guy decided to visit me again. Right now, Banff has like pretty good temperature, pretty good like weather, so we plan a small trip to Banff and maybe to Jasper. I don't know. I will record everything so this Wednesday and maybe Friday. I won't post anything, but I will be recording a lot of things. So next week on Monday, I will be posting a lot of videos. So stay tuned for more. Okay, so we are finally here in Calgary today. This is, I think, Grey Eagles Hotel or something. Yo, so guys, my rods were like really dry, so I figured out I need a good friend, funny friend, you know, just to be cool in my vlogs. So Farad was not available, so I have my friend Amro here. Yeah, do you want to say hi to my vlog? Yo, anyone, do you want to say hi to my vlog?
She belongs to the streets.
This is Jesus right here.
We finally made it here. We're out here, look at this.
We're out here at Eagle.
Casino.
We have like a spaceship here. What? So this hotel has like sick lightings. Okay, so we are in the hotel right now. And I'm gonna show you guys the room.
I like it.
What is up?
What's up?
No shit. I have to beep that every single time.
What?
I have to beep that every single time. Yeah, man. It's an okay view, but we'll be going downtown Calgary soon, so...
It's always like that in college, but like...
Huh?
It was always like that in college, right?
But they basically...
I don't know, like, why are you like... If you're not doing it, why are you scared?
Yeah.
I don't get it.
If you're uncrushing, apparently you have more sexual pleasure. Yeah, exactly. And you come.
Sounds good.
You will come later than
me. Are you sure about that?
Their sensation is less, you know? It's more, so they actually come faster.
So it was like this when you were born, or?
I was the same as you guys, and like, second week of birth, they just cut it off.
What, you want some dick?
But and some people have ugly cuts. That's bad.
Some people get it later, but some people get it in their 20s, 30s. But that's so painful. So that's what we are doing tonight. We are talking about dicks all night. Gay. No, no, we're just, I'm education. This guy didn't know, but I've seen like, no, fuck that. I'm ready now, hearing the casino right now. I'm recording, okay. I'll record a little bit of casino and old people. Yo, look at the building right now. Look at the hotel, bro. Sick.
Yo. I feel a lot.
How much did we pay for the room?
21.
With discount and everything?
Yeah.
130.
130. For 130,
no,
you get
120,
this.
120, sorry.
Fuck, my bad. 120, you get this. Right there.
What is it?
A hipster.
Rapper.
Psychedelic.
That's not a rapper.
Yeah.
Rapper,
like,
get his name.
Like, it's a fucking
video. Downtwn Calgary. Oh, we're in downtown Calgary finally, and it's far nice. Yeah.
What's going on, man? How are you? I won't say that.
I just saw a homeless guy on the way.
Yo, we're gonna have some shisha. We're gonna dance tonight. You know, you're gonna see me dancing like this.
Yeah, okay. I'll ask them to put some brown music, you know? Fire and ice. They have like nice ambience and stuff. Amro. I can't even see your face, bro. Your beard is like...
Your hair, how about this?
It's a video.
What's up, YouTube?
Hello, Jesus. Like a somebody, fuck you, bitch. How are you doing? What's Jesus doing in the sheesha?
Hello.
Muhammad.
Hello.
Abdi.
Yo, I'm gonna put that on the block though. Who's
Sultan, where's the stick or whatever it is which you were showing it to me?
Oh no.
No? It's private? It's private?
Can you show your granny pop?
What the fuck?
You're missing the shot.
Would you like to be in our video?
Would I what?
Would you like to be in our video?
What do I say?
Hello, motherfucker.
Nothing, just whatever, you know?
To say anything, what's your name?
My name is Dina.
Dina? Yes. Dina's serving us tonight.
Yes,
and you have beautiful eyes, Dina.
She's cute.
Thank you very much. I'm glad to be a part of you guys' vlog.
Thanks. I hope it gets famous.
Do you guys want to get together?
This year.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, definitely. Give your Instagram handle and I'll watch it.
Cool.
Bye.
Where are you from?
I'm from Delhi.
You're not my dad!
Shit, man. You're not from Delhi, man. Not from Delhi.
Thank you. Come again.
Guys, if you want to look cool, in a hookah place, if you want to look cool.
Just the whole thing. And then, these things bring
traffic a lot. It's that was legitness.
Pizza is here. Yo, I literally know what he does every single day. So we are done with this place now and we'll be going to Cloud 9 now. Cloud 9! Okay, so we are going to Cloud 9 right now because Amro saw some wells. So,
uh-huh.
So hey, let's go. Let's go get some wells. No, okay, they were single, I guess.
Let's go and get some hotties! Yo!
Hotties!
Hallelujah!
Are we talking about chicks or?
We're talking about girls.
Like done, like it's hard. Like,
I know. So we're at Cloud 9 right now. We'll go inside real quick, check it out, how is it, and we'll go to downtown Calgary after. So yeah, apparently Cloud 9 is closed right now.
What?
Like nobody is here.
What the fuck?
That's shitty. Never trust like drunk chicks. Okay, so apparently Calgary is dead, like nobody's here.
Oh hell no!
No one's here, but it's also a Tuesday night, so I can't blame it. Fuck. Back at the hotel again because Calgary is dead tonight. There was nothing there. So, yep, hopefully we'll go to the casino, but I can't film in the casino, so I'm gonna film tomorrow morning then. With the